I want to try 3D printing more realistic eyes. I hollowed out a dome shape and sculpted the details onto the inside of it. I based these on the intricate details of gecko eyes, but with a rounder pupil. A glossy clear coat will make them transparent again. Now I can paint from inside of the eye. Just thin the paint and it will flow right into the details of the iris. Wipe away the excess paint, and I can add the colors of the iris. I'm using a metallic green. And the well-earned eyelids.